comps, we started in 2002, primarily because we couldn't find any good mustard. We were used to eating it in Wisconsin, where I grew up. I lived quite a few years of my life. And when we go around downtown, we find no place to buy it, then find an empty shop. I made a comment to my wife that somebody ought to open a custard shop. And apparently I must have said it once too often, because she said, well, you do it or be quiet. Consequently, we ended up here. I guess today we're going to give you a little idea of how it's made and what we do, and hope you come to try it out.
This is my first time here, and I've just tasted their fresh vanilla, and it's awesome.